Hello YouTube, today I'll be showing you how to block application for connecting to the internet. First of all, you have to go to just at the corner. If you are using Windows 8, just click on the search button firewall, then click on it, then click on advanced settings. And you have to click on the third option, this. And these are some of the websites and some of the applications I have blocked. Then the first option at the side, click on that. And it's very important to choose the programs, because we are going to block a specific program next. Then you browse to the file, specific file. For example, action. If I want to block action, I can click on the action. But it's very important that you choose the executive file, because when you choose just an ordinary file, the blocking of the action will not be successfully. Thus, you have to choose this application, executive application, and open. Then next, and don't forget to click on, normally it is automatically selected, but if it's not, just select block connection and click on next. And if yours is not selected, just select these three options, because it's very important, because you have to select this to be able to block the connection and next. And I think this is not so very important, because you just have to give up the name you want, and the name you can remember easily. And click on next. And for me, I'm not going to do it because I already had it. So, and this is mine. And if you want to delete, just come at the side and delete, or stop it. You can just stop it here. And I think that was it. And thank you guys for watching. And if you like it, please click on the like button. It's very nice. Thank you very much. Okay, have a nice day.